Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Nirn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the fog!
Dragon!
Boy, you're doing great. Torolf! God! Everyone get back!
still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! Let's go! Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Let's cut you loose. Those binds aren't going to cut themselves. Let's cut you loose. Let's cut you loose. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Let's go! Let's keep moving! There may be a way out, down this way. Doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Is someone there?
Someone there?
Damn you!
Done then, this way. The torture room. God, so we didn't hear that.
Come on. You're pathetic.
Hey, be careful.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
For the Emperor!
Let's see where this goes.
Where'd you come from?
Come on! can't decide if things are about to get worse or better.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest. Where'd you come from?
Damn you!